Hey there, Teresa here with today's 2-Minute Tilt. I saw a gorgeous bald eagle the other day on my walk, literally fly right overhead, so low I could see its eyeballs. Got me thinking. Imagine if through some twist of fate, an eagle egg was placed in a chicken coop and was hatched amidst the chickens. That eagle would grow up thinking it's a chicken, acting like a chicken, mimicking the behaviors of chickens. And this is not against chickens, but it would never fly. It would never soar like that beautiful bird I watched. And it strikes me that that's what happens to us so often. We are so shaped and formed by the people and the behaviors and the beliefs and the world around us, especially when we're young growing up, a world that I firmly believe has been built on scarcity, on an inaccurate premise of scarcity. And so our behaviors and the way we live, even if we don't realize it, are coming from this belief that somehow we're scarce, we're deficient, we're not enough. And maybe things happen in our lives that start to have us wonder, like we want more. That eagle might like looks at the sky and feels called to go up there. The thing is, that eagle could never learn how to be an eagle by looking to the chickens and the immediate world in which it was raised. It would have to go beyond that. And more than that, it would have to start to listen to and trust the energy and life force and desires and dreams inside of it to fly, despite the fact that the world around it thinks it can't. And the same thing is true for us. What if you have bought into an inaccurate belief that you're a chicken, when you're really an eagle? Are you willing to start letting go of what you see in the world around you and the behaviors and the patterns and that you've adopted from that world and start to listen and trust what's inside of you?